This is too adorable of an opportunity to pass up. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, I was gonna film an episode of the Legacy Challenge, like, next month. It was gonna be a current household, but I decided, hey, why not today, because we have some exciting stuff going on. We have a double birthday. So it is, here we have the birthday cake. It's Travis's birthday, and little, is it Sophie or Sophia? Sophia's birthday. And yeah, I got, when I was talking about Latina before, and I got her last name wrong, so it's Ortiz, not Montez. No wonder it sounded weird. So I was gonna go somewhere else for the birthday, but then I realized I have enough money for a kitchen. I can just make it here and stuff. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And I got this cool trash can, so all of our rubbish that was all left around here is gone, which is great. So let's go ahead and plan a social event. Here we go, there's Latina. Do you have to stand in front of the door and do that? Please? Latina! Okay. Kinda wanna call her, like, Tina for short, I don't know. It's just a long name. So, a birthday party. The birthday sim. Latina knows more people, so she has to do the invite. So, you gonna let me click on this? Okay. So, Latina. Summer, Nancy. There are three now? I forgot. Okay. Kengo, Dusty, Solomon. Jessica, Dominic, this person. You know what? Let's just invite Brittany. Yep. We can invite everyone, but I don't want to invite these two. Let's just no. Okay. Yep. We don't need a caterer or any of those people because we don't have a bar. Well, we have a kitchen, but you know. Dooby dooby doo. Where is our house? Yep. That's so pathetic. It's cute. So that's $100 out the window. I think I was saving up for their other house, but because I didn't want, you know, Sophia to be a toddler living here, but you know what, she's just gonna have to rough it. Okay, what are you doing? Aww, that's adorable. Is anyone gonna start showing up? Who are you? Are you the Dusty? The Dusty? What? Okay. And you're in your party outfits. Who's this? Yeah, Liberty. Tina didn't know you, so you can be invited. So there's Summer. Are you serious? Did you seriously get into our fridge and drink our milk? Why does this happen in every time? Who's this? What? Who? Who's Vance again? Oh yeah, the guy I like just invited. Yeah, I don't remember you. I don't think anyone likes Jessica. No, you like Jessica. You think she's cool. Why are you standing in front of the door like that? Okay, that's weird. The cake, the candles aren't even lit. So I think first things first, I'm gonna say all the words inside my head. You should. Something's going on here. Mmm, fine. The candles must have gone out. I guess when they go out, they go out. You can't use them anymore. So she's gonna have to bake another chocolate cake. Great. Why do you keep chucking all the rubbish on the floor? What's wrong with you? Okay. And we get the monies. Okay, so... cook a cake. I mean, we could have gotten a caterer. I mean, it would have been like $1,000, so actually, maybe not. I was like, why was there minus 15? Well, you're late. It's actually very late night, I just realized. Play a game, become playful, eat food. Okay. Yay, you're at level 2, isn't that wonderful? Tina learned the recipes for eggs and toast, BLT, chips and salsa, fish tacos. Cool new gombo and trick move. Combo, not gombo. I was like, what is that? Like a weird word for gumbo? Everybody's just hanging here and I forgot which one was Travis. Like, is it this blonde dude or this blonde dude? It's this blonde dude. Travis looks so much better. He's awesome. Okay. Why is... okay. You good now, mate? Okay. Is it done yet? Did you put it in the fridge or something? Well, thank you for putting it in the fridge and not just eating it straight away. Well, I hope you put it in the fridge. Yes, you did. Okay. Let's put this here. Add birthday candles. Before anyone thinks of anything. There are so many people here. Okay, now will it work? Okay, Travis. You're having a great conversation. What's going on? It is his birthday. See, he is the birthday sim. Maybe I'll just do the... This is so frustrating. What is... What? You are the birthday sim. What? Something's up here. I might need to completely redo the party. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna do that all over again. And I hope it works this time. That's really frustrating. Super frustrating. And it's getting really late and... Stuff. Don't talk to people, just hurry up and do it. Just do it. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's try that again. Birthday party. We just wasted like $100, but... Birthday sim. Is Travis. All of these people. I will hire a caterer. Because yeah. Is there a reason why I can't do it here? Like, it's letting me do it here. Okay, you're gonna blow them out now. Oh, come on! You know what? You know what? We're just gonna make it a party for this little girly. Girly. Yep. So Travis is gonna age her up. I want you to watch this. Never mind. I wanna music in the background. Something weird is going on. Oh, I wanted my sparkles. What happened to the sparkles? What? Oh, okay. Toddlers, days spent playing with toys, exploring the world, and enjoying and learning to communicate with words instead of tears await. This is the perfect time to start skill building for the future. Well, I have to randomize this. How am I going to do that? Okay. Huh. You can't do the scrolly thing. I wish you could still do the scrolly thing. You know what? I'll get a piece of paper. And then I'll write down the traits. Oh, there we go. Or I'll just like quickly draw them. Okay. So I'm just gonna run my fingers across and then I'll stop. I'll close my eyes while I do it as well. And look at the ceiling. And stuff. So yeah. Okay. I got Charmer. Okay. Yep, so what is she gonna be like? These toddlers love to socialize. They earn communication skills faster and they don't suffer stranger danger from strangers. That's useful. They can share the love with other Sims. Share the love, baby! Okay. Yay! This is too adorable of an opportunity to pass up. Weird face to make it your child, but that's okay. Jessica, this is not your child. It could have been if your Let's Play didn't fail. I forgot I gave you like pink eyeshadow for that. That's weird. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? So, since nothing else of this is working out, then I'm just going to... That's not two words. It's not supposed to be two words. It is two words if you wrote it out like a person who can speak English, but... Yeah. There we go. That should work. And let us modify you in Cass. Yay! Yes, she talked to me. She spoke. She has spoken. She looks so different. When her eyes higher up or something? I don't really remember. But let's go check out little Sophia. Ooh. Interesting. So you have Travis's hair, which I changed. So I changed him after she was born. So yeah. Thank you. so adorable. Did you know that? Okay. So she looks a lot like her dad. I mean, she has her mum's face, thank goodness. Like, before I fixed her dad, ooh, she would have not looked that great. I better fix her eyebrows. I want to fix them. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so... Yay! That loading screen was almost, like, 2 minutes long. It's too long. But she's adorable now. Which is good. Is there something wrong with his arm? No, there isn't. It just looks like that. Aww. She's looking a little funky there. That's a lie. Okay. So, problem. We can't age up Travis for some reason. Somehow. Sim is ready to age up. You know what, I'm gonna throw this cake out and I'm gonna try again. Okay, and then it's not gonna be a party. Everyone has talked to him, okay, so yeah, that's good. Then let's keep playing. Then Latina will have to make another cake. Just so that he doesn't feel like his birthday has been forgotten. Because we don't want that, do we? Okay. The poor little child. I better get her some things.
Great, quickly do this. I want this one. I want, okay, so we need a bed. I should probably go into the kids section, shouldn't I? Okay, bed. Now I'll go into the couple section. That's even easier. Okay, so which is the cheapest bed here? This looks like the cheapest bed that we can afford right now. So let's get that, and we'll put it right there so that it can get burnt down if the kitchen explodes. Okay, actually, no. Let's put it right here. That's really that far away. Okay. Well, you know what? I'll just stay here. I'm gonna move it a little. Yeah, okay. So that's her bed. Let's make it a nice color, like purple. Okay. And then we shall... put a potty right there, and a toy right here, and then maybe the, no, we'll get her the, how much is this? We can afford that, barely. Let's just give her it in pink, and I know this is definitely starting to, you know what, I'll make her bed blue, so that it's not too stark. Why does this keep going on? Okay, so, I'll make it blue.
That's better. No, you're not going to sleep. It is your birthday, mate. Okay. Is he gonna, like, age up tomorrow? What are you still doing here? Oh yeah, because you weren't part of the party. Okay. It's not my problem, girly. Okay. You done let yet? Let Latina? Okay. Learned the communication skill. Congratulations, child. Child. Fire! What the heck? I knew this was gonna happen. Oh my gosh. Okay. You crying because there's a fire? Yes, you are. Because your house could... whatever this is could burn down. I'm not trying to use the pan. Jeez. Okay. Put down the cake, Latina. Extinguish this, Travis. Be a hero. Are you like bowing down to the fire? That's really, Okay, so now it starts working? Seriously? Is that insurance? Well, I guess this house isn't worth much. No, don't you dare! Evil! Evil, you are evil. Do you want to have a... Okay, then. If that's the way you're going to play it, you're going to... That's how it's going to be. If you're not having a birthday, then you're just going to have to eat your cake in sorrow and think that you had a forgotten birthday. It's not my fault. that you age up without a cake. What are you doing? Where are you? Aww. Give this lovely lady. Never mind. You brought your iPad with you? Seriously? Okay, yeah. Go play with blocks. Go play with blocks. You guys gotta look after your needs. Get up. Eating is more important than sleeping. I mean, like, sleeping is great, but you can live without it for a day. Eating, you could starve, so... In The Sims, you can't die from being tired. That's just how it goes. If I just slammed the fridge, I don't call for that kind of attitude. Where are you going now? Sitting on your bed to play with your toy, and you're still here. Great. Okay. Okay, this is great. This is great. This is great. So, anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!